Not only is going solar helpful for the environment, but may qualify you for a federal income tax credit as well. The sooner you apply, the sooner you can reap the benefits. Whether or not you qualify for certain tax credits depends upon several factors, including your contract. Here's how it works. If you own your solar energy system, meaning you either purchase it outright or through one of our loan financing programs, you might qualify for certain tax credits. If the eligible solar energy system is placed in service during 2019, then you may qualify for tax credit equal to 30% of what you paid for the system. If placed in service during 2020, that tax credit drops to 26%. And if placed in service during 2021, which is the final year the tax credit is available to individuals, that tax credit drops to 22% of what you paid for the system. Starting in 2022, federal tax credits are only available for commercial solar energy systems, so be sure to act soon to benefit from those savings. To take full advantage of the federal income tax credit, be sure to work with your tax or financial advisor. They can help you through the process. Keep in mind that the federal income tax credit is only available to you if you purchase the solar energy system. Power purchase and lease agreements don't qualify. To see your agreement type, visit account.vivintsolar.com and click on Documents. In addition to the federal income tax credit, you could also be eligible for further credits and incentives offered by your state and local government, and possibly even your utility company. Contact a local tax or financial advisor for more information.